7,000 athletes from 14 nations greet Sweden's king as he drives into the packed stadium at the opening of the Lingard, the Olympic Games of physical drill. They call it Lingard because it commemorates the 100th anniversary of the death of Per Henrik Ling, the man who invented Swedish drill. He it was who first made a scientific study of the pursuit of health and the body beautiful. And after 100 years, we see the results of his work as the British team demonstrates perfection of timing, rhythm, and human grace. And then they march past in the new style. Quite an idea for the militia boys in camp. At least they wouldn't get their feet wet.